What we have here is some evidence of drywood termites. You'll notice some major piles on the carpet in this bedroom, and we will take a closer look. Here is pile number one, which is, you can barely see on the carpet, but if you look closely, you'll see the pellets. Over here, we have a larger pile. As we shift over here, we have some more piles. Here's another one. And when you see piles of drywood termites like this, you'll know that there's a kick-out hole somewhere near. In this situation, we have a few obvious ones. First one being in the ceiling. That is a drywood kick-out on a ceiling. You'll see some more behind the paneling. Here's another spot on the paneling of the wall. Here's one behind the blinds.